My name is Dr. Nader Haddad, and I'm an OBGYN specialist. I'm very passionate about the practice of OBGYN because I think it is a privilege, you know, to be able to take care of women's health. You know, the trust that our patients, you know, have in us is amazing, and I take that very seriously. And to be able to take care of the patients, you know, from very young age all the way through their adult life and all the way to menopause and after is what attracted me to the practice of OBGYN. My care philosophy, which I share with all my colleagues in this office, is patients focused. So we do everything every day from the morning all the way throughout the day to make sure that patients' needs are met. I think I gain trust and respect from my patients by listening to them. My philosophy is also to treat them as if I'm treating a family member. And I think when I follow that every time, I always make my patients happy. And I try to incorporate a little bit of fun in every visit. You know, if I have a pregnant patient come in with kids, I allow the kids to play with my Doppler, I allow the kids to play with ultrasound, you know, listen to their baby brother or baby sister. So I try to incorporate fun in my practice.